was that?
I'm pretty sure you're supposed to do your diversion before pouring the soda on the floor.
Look, I just can't hang out right now, but can we sort something out for later?
Well, I am making a new video tonight, so you guys should come around. Are you listening? Can't help me make my video tonight!
Where? When?
The gym! At the school! And don't let me down!
I won't, I promise!
I didn't need your help. It's not like I got my butt kicked.
Yeah, I guess it looks more like a headbutt. On your butt.
Shh! Don't spoil this moment. I'm gonna open the box.
Dude, where are you going? I need to powder my nose.
Are you gonna sneak out of the window, do something in secret for a while, and sneak back here and pretend you were never gone?
No.
All right, then.
How do I get out of here now?
Darwin? Darwin? Buddy?
Are you okay?
That was quite a fall. Lucky you landed on these.
My back! What are they?
Bricks! Because I knew you'd bail on me! All of this for your bro-nana.
Okay. I think I have the solution to our problem. How about we just invite Joe over to play with us?
No! It's supposed to be just you and me, man! Don't you remember?
Actually, that's not what I remember. When it comes out, you and me, buddy. And Banana Joe. We're gonna buy this game and play it till we're purple.
Enough with the brainwashing!
But Banana Joe needs us!
For what?
Welcome back to Banana Joe's Body Jam. Explosion. Title card. Volume 3. Packs! Now, let's start with a basic bench press move. Now, what you want to do is... That's an example of what you shouldn't do. I wanted to show you how important it is to always have someone around to spot you. But since I don't have anybody yet, I'm going to demonstrate how you get out of a situation like this. What you want to do is... Okay, that's to be expected. Just roll back to the side and the way... It's okay. I'm sure they'll be here any minute now.
Look, I don't like it when people don't like me, okay? And I promised Bajiji that I'd help him out.
What the? Bajiji? You've got nicknames now?
Better friends with him than me. Why don't I have a nickname?
But Gumball is a nickname.
Not a new one.
You want a new nickname? Okay, fine. I'll give you one now. Just chill out, okay? Back.
I love it.
So, can we go and see Banana Joe now?
No!
It's okay. I'm sure they'll be here any minute now. And now? In 3, 2, 1, now? Oh, man.
Friendship is more important than some game!
It's not about the game!
Don't you get it?
It's about us. I just wanted to spend some time together. I guess you don't feel the same.
Don't you dare doubt my love. You're the most precious thing in my life.
As precious as a diamond dipped in gold, sprinkled with emeralds, and all wrapped in a big platinum bow.
No, dude. More. Come on then, buddy. Let's go and see Joe.
Maybe you can wait till tomorrow.
You want to play that game as much as me, don't you?
Yeah. And I'm sure Joe's getting on fine without us.
I'll be here soon. I'll be here soon. They'll be here any minute now.
All right, dude. One ring for yes and 2 rings for no. Does it hurt?
Do the bandages itch?
Are you still mad at us?
Oh, we're BFFs again!